So I'm checking the incubator, and the eggs are moving. That one was moving quite a bit a little bit ago, as was this one here. Give it a minute, see if any more of them move.
There's always something going on Grandpa's farm, a place where you're always welcome. Come on, Lily, let's go feed.
Come on, duckies. Come on, duckies. Time to quack, quack, waddle, waddle. It's getting there, guys. Got about 5 more days.
I'm going to open the lid off the duck house. And the ducks are going to be all freaked out by it. And then the dogs are going to come over and freak out by it. And we have excitement in the yard. All right. See how dirty they got this? I don't think we have any eggs. They've been nesting right there. No, no eggs. No eggs. Hey, stop. Stop. Sunflower. Stop it. She is the only one of the labs that seems like she's always trying to go after them. She can't get them through the fence, but she wants to. Sunflower, stop it! Bad dog! You just like scaring him. Sunflower, leave him. Boy, a little wet in that corner. Let me go get some straw and we'll give them some fresh bedding. Now we gotta go fluff that up. Sunflower! Leave them! Oh, that's more than she can stand. I'm asking a Labrador to go completely against her instincts, which here's a pop. See, that's fluffing now. That's how you fluff it. You put it up on a fork and you'll fluff it. Put it up on a fork and you fluff. Now some of you guys might be thinking that I'm a fluffer. You guys may know what that means. If you do, you've had a misspent youth.
but
not my thing. But not a job I would want to have, being a fluffer. But still, I guess somebody out there's got to do it. I don't mind fluffing up the straw though, that's for sure. And I'm going to make, I want to make a little nest right here where they had a nest. I'm going to make them a little hole like that. And there you go, kids. That's one chore down this morning. Evening. Sorry, don't even know what time of day it is. Boom. Duck pen is cleaned out.
Thank you.
All right, kids. Oh, that's it. That's the what I'm doing for the evening chores. I gave the duckies some fresh straw. Their house has got clean straw on it so that the eggs won't get so dirty. So I'll clean their eggs going into the incubator. And they just knocked their food dish over. That's their problem. And I got 3 bales of straw moved into the shed. 2 more still in my truck, box of dog bones in the truck. Oh, tomorrow it's gonna rain. I may go do a feed run tomorrow. Might be a good idea. Okay, let's go inside. Call it a day.
How about them toad suckers? Ain't they sappy? Sucking them toads offshore make them happy. Hug a mug of toad suckers way down south. Sticking them sucky toads in Zay mouth. I'd be a toad sucker knowing to duck it. Just find an old toad and you're rare back and suck it. Folks, you have a good day. Bye.